What do we got here? Ooh, we've got a turn 3 Glissa. So, yeah, this deck is great. Oh, there's a Cumulux that I'm going to cast for full value. I mean, I suppose I can't literally cast Glissa turn 3 unless I draw a land, but that'll happen. Night's Whisper? No. Grimclaw Bats. Alright. Pass. I'm going to get an island. That seems like the good thing to do. Especially since getting up planes to cast Raise the Alarm isn't all that helpful, because I don't really want to just cast Raise the Alarm. Is this Warhammer? Oh, Drossi. Old Drossi. Alright. That I'm probably going to... Well, we'll see what I draw. Yeah, now I'm just going to play Vidalcan Engineer and oxidize the Droskolem. Glissa's not the easiest to kill Droskolem if I'm stuck on four lands. I can't even do it, so... I think that this works out fine. I take the damage from Grimclaw Bats. Next turn, if I draw a land, I can cast Glissa or Sawtooth Thresher. And if I don't draw a land, I can cast Oof Bindles. Lose hope. Boo. That's pretty good. Well, it means I certainly would like to draw a land. But that was already true, so... Let's... Yeah. Unless my opponent does something very strange pre-combat, I don't think that I'm going to be doing anything but oxidizing the Droskolem. Oxidize is a good card. Thunderstaff? Thunderstaff. Yeah, Thunderstaff. That prevents the most damage to me, which is all I'm really worried about at this point, since... Glissa is going to get me control. Grimclaw Bats is going to try and kill me. Doomshrieker is not going to do much. Alright, my opponent paid a life to deal one damage. That works for me. Land. Alright. It's not great, but I'm only taking damage equal to my opponent's swamps at this point, which is not a ton. Though, that could change very soon here. Another Doomshrieker. Well, that's not the most intimidating. Land? Nope, Sawtooth Thresher. Wonderful. Do I want to attack the Oof Vandals? Let's just leave it back. I don't think that we're racing here. We're racing my opponent trying to kill me against me drawing a fourth land. That is the real race, since my hand is 4-drop, 4-drop, 6-drop, 6-drop, 8-drop, and an off-color 2-drop that wouldn't even do anything if I could cast it. Sounds great, I know. Right. Is this a Warhammer? Because Warhammer would be mildly annoying. What is it? Activating Guardian Idol? No, there's a Pearl Shard. Okay, that doesn't bother me, except for the fact that it pumps Nimshriekers. Alright, now we're getting into trouble. So now, if I don't draw a land this turn, I probably die. Land? Alright, that is not going to do it, unfortunately. Since now I'm just taking 2, 4, 7, going to 4. I mean, even a land, I probably would have been in trouble, but at least if I could Glissa kill a Pearl Shard or a Soldier Replica, I would take a little less damage. Alright. Well, let's hope I draw a land and then die. Yeah. I mean, if I could cast Echoing Decay, the Nimshriekers would be sweet, but I'm a little bit away from having that happen. And so, take a bunch of damage, draw. Now I draw a land, and I am done. Alright. So, a bunch of little flyers. Could play Viridian Scout, but that's just such a weak card. And I have, I have two Essence Drains and an Echo Decay and a Psychic Overload. I have enough ways to answer such things.